Republican primary is a little bit less crowded this afternoon. Savannah Maddox announced on Facebook she is withdrawing from the race. The state representative from Dry Ridge is one of the most conservative members of the General Assembly and an outspoken critic of Governor Randy Beshear. In her post, Maddox says financial issues and a lack of resources led her to end her campaign.